you already know who it is. It's the one and only homie Chef, aka Wings 912 on IG. That's WINGZZ 912 on Instagram. And if you looking at me, this is a shoe review, but this review here is going to be so detailed. So understand, bear with me. It's a lot going on. This is a shoe that I've been waiting for. And I posted on my IG story and I just waited patiently till it came out. I already knew it was going to be a raffle, but shout out to Clockwork, you know, like they really did first come, first serve. And the way that they did it was just an instant drop. Like, you know what I mean? You had to get there and just grab the shoe. Speeding past that though, gonna go ahead and give you a little bit of background about this shoe, you know what I'm saying? And the person that was a collaborator with this shoe goes by the name of Foss, and he's a New York-based street artist, graffiti artist, pretty much, you know what I'm saying? Well known, and his tag is like heavy in the game. And I'm a graph head and I love graffiti, and a lot of people, just because a lot of people don't believe it, I prove it, you know what I'm saying? And I swear I am such like graffiti is in my blood. Like, I got tags, like I get busy, you know what I mean? Even, you know what I mean, in today's time. So this shoe was a must-have for me. This shoe with this collaboration, it was a dedication to one of his friends, a guy that went by the name of Shore, you know what I mean? He was well known in New York as a street artist as well, graffiti artist, and he was in the Marine Corps and he died while serving, you know what I'm saying? So this was like his dedication to one of his best friends. Very heartfelt, very sentimental, and it has so many details. So I'm gonna stop wasting time, I'm about to get into it. Let me go ahead and break it down. And we got the box. I'm sorry. Y'all know what time it is when you see this beautiful box. And what do the colors read? Black, and metallic gold. And I am holding, this might be one of my top three shoes of the year. The Foss Nike SBs. Oh my goodness, and I don't even think it's doing justice. I got lights, and you know, the close-ups is gonna be crazy, but you know what I mean? Come on, let me give each individual shoe his close-up. Oh my goodness, oh, you see that? That is the drip. Okay, and then let me give y'all the other one. And this shoe says all that matters. And it's a lot of people that ain't gonna be able to read that, but all that matters. But now that we got them in hand, let's get into them. Whew. All right, so let's talk about the materials. First of all, premium leather on the toe box and the uppers to match this nice, impeccable new buck that they got on here. This is just beautiful. The tongue has the leather, and the stamping on the tongue has the same new buck. Then they have the satin inside. It's not quilted, but still got the satin insides. It's so amazing. Now, the left shoe, it has Shure Frost on it, which is pretty much, like I said, his friend. This is dedication to his friend. He has tags on his Instagram, and he shows that's what the idea was for this embroiderment. And this is so clean, and this gold, it feels so good. I love the drip effect to give the authenticity to how it looks with graffiti. Like, they came up on that. And I mean, the check outlined in the gold with the drip is just as dope as well. Like, it's incredible. I love this. Like, I really love the way this is set up. You know what I'm saying? Now, when it comes to the right shoe, you have all that matters in this thick stitching that's really like a tag. And the fact that they embroidered it all the way around over the shoe in no strategic way, but just pretty much like bombing the shoe, that makes this just that much livelier. Like, this is so incredible. Like, I swear to God, I'm losing my mind, like, thinking about it, you know what I mean? Then they give you the wax, like a flat pair of black wax laces, but you get three extra pair of laces that have gold in them, you know what I mean? You have different colors to sit up here and differentiate. When it comes to behind the tongue, it usually has the Nike stitching and everything in there, but instead it has Foss's tag, and then, you know, it comes down and it says made in New York, which is even dope, you know what I mean? Because, you know, that's where Foss is from, so he's celebrating and shouting it out. He usually doesn't say that, but that's a nice little detail I love in there, you know what I'm saying? The air soles, you know what I'm saying? The insoles, I'm sorry. In the left one, it says sell your soul. And you know, you see how it has it, like sell your soul with the LE, like sell your shoes, which I'm definitely not doing with this pair. But with the right one, it has sell your soul, which is means like who you are as a person, and that should never be a thing at all. So you know what I mean? Kind of dope that they weird that out, you know what I mean? But even beyond these insoles, if you go inside and look at the airbag has the devil is in the details on the bottom of each, and it has false signature. And I swear that is so fire, like so many details, you know what I mean? Even behind the flaps of the right shoe, it has sure false. Like, it's a lot of shout out to sure false. And I'm almost mistaken, I want to say, with the way that the right shoe is designed, I want to feel like that must have been one of his man sure's mottos, was all that matters, you know what I'm saying? And it's pretty dope, this shoe, hands down. Like, I don't know, it, like, I'm sorry, y'all know I'm an SB Dunk head and I love SB Dunks. I've gotten a few this year, but these deserve to be talked about and get the review. I didn't review the Fruity Pack. No, like, and I got a couple, I got the cherries out of that, but I didn't review that. It wasn't, I didn't feel those were too out of the norm, and it's just SBs, and I just love SBs. But these are something different. So let me give y'all one more look. I mean, come on. Are we kidding? Like, who are we kidding? This is crazy. And you already know, when it comes to the chefs, automatic classic. Like, these are classic. There's nothing beating these. There's very rare. There's a lot of shoes that's not beating these. Straight up, like, hands down. These are a 10. I'm gonna tell y'all something for real, for real. I went for the airships. And I usually get anything, like a lot of things from the Whitaker Group, Imam and Yeah, shout out to y'all. I usually get a lot of shoes. But when I didn't get that shoe, especially after everything I went through this week, you know what I mean, to get to the sign up and all that, I can't wait to that episode. That episode is going to be crazy. But everything that I went through and I didn't get the shoe, I was real, real upset. Like, I ain't going to lie to y'all, man. Like, I hit the patties. I didn't care. You know what I'm saying? I wanted that A-Mom and Yeah so bad. Until they started announcing that the Faustin, you know what I mean, a lot of raffles was opening for the Faustin and everything. And lo and behold, to have the opportunity to have these in my hand right now, yeah, I'm good. Not upset about the airships no more. Straight up. So, get in the comments, let me know. Did y'all hit the raffle? Did y'all even know? You know what I mean? What's up? You know what I mean? Let me know how y'all feel about it. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all tuning in as always. Shout out to the track. Dudes, y'all, you know what I mean? Got a lot going on. We busy, we cracking, but we about to get back to normal. And by all means, wash your hands, wash your ass, wear your mask. I didn't even say it the last episode because I was in such a rush, you know what I mean? But please keep your loved ones safe and all the other ones around you, because there's a lot of stuff going on. And you know what I mean? You just got to be careful. By any means, keep them sneakers clean, man. I promise you. Because keep them clean. Just ain't nothing else. Be easy.